tried the Rocket Boy. Just got our fish out to give them a bit of a selection. You can see one or two in there that ain't gonna make it. The majority of them are looking really good. Full little stomachs. So I'll pass you over to Lynn, who will video this. Just hold it that way, man. You have to sit there. Right. He's gone down there now. Oh yeah. Can you see him? Shot in the sunshine of them. Some of these are 12 cm. Try and get one of the bigger ones and give them a bit of a measure. Run away. He's 7 cm. Right, we'll continue. Going through these. broken state. You can stay. Six out. Seven out. Thank you. can stay for now. Some of these, because of the size, I'm gonna keep, but keep in there. Right, little mixture in there. What do you think, guys? Oh, little Warragoki one down there. Got the little Kinshaw there. One or two platinum ogons that I won't keep to grow on because I know somebody wants them. Look at the matte silver on that one. Mixture of Wagoi and Deutz. Right, I'll pass you back. How many have we got out so far? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. This one here, for instance. Nice little fish. Settle down. But he's got a deformed tail. This one here, I think. If we get him to come out. I think he's going to be a little shiro. His fins and his head shape. You can stay. And what are we going to do with these? Where are we going to put these? In the fish's mouths? Or are we going to put them back in the Blagden?
In the Blagden.
Well, that's can stay. What do you reckon? What do you reckon then? Hey?
Well, they all look beautiful to me.
Apart from them. Thank you.
Okay, so 41 and we had 55.
Eleven on there now. So that's 26 you've got in there now. Well guys, the average size was between 8 and 12 cm, so they're not doing too bad. I'll just take you around and show you how they're doing now. They're going to be spooked like hell, but they're swimming about in there okay. Anyway, just a little short one from the Rocket Boy. Gradually getting over the dreaded. We both had it. Lynn's got it not quite as bad as I've had it, I don't think, but bad enough. Excuse me, the aftermath. But Rocket Boy will return. See you down at the farm tomorrow. Catch you later, guys.